Farmer Gray just sat and cried. He raised his head with a mighty frown. Thunder rolled on the edge of town. Well, the hound dogs dropped and the ducks all drowned. Birds and the trees fell to the ground. It was nothing compared to the miserable night. They burned the outhouse down. They burned the outhouse down. They burned the outhouse down. When the sky turned black and the wind blew hard, they burned the outhouse down. The goats all caught the pneumonia. Rabbits got the pox. There was hardly any chickens left, just one big happy fox. The oats and peas all shriveled, and the weevils crawled around. But it wasn't as bad as the miserable night. They burned the outhouse down. River Andy was a quiet girl, and she never made a sound. She was right there in the outhouse when they burned.